Superintendent of Savannah-Chatham County Public Schools, and it is indeed my honor to welcome each of you to the virtual graduation ceremony for Herschel V. Jenkins High School. Please join me and stand as we hear our national anthem, rendered this morning by our very own SCC PSS employee, Ms. Brittany Odom.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Ms. Odom. My remarks this morning will be directed to the class of 2020. So I'll start by saying congratulations to the most resilient class of 2020. I've not confirmed it yet, but I believe you must be the class who has weathered the most storms in recent history. Let me remind you of how historical your high school career has been. Just a few weeks into your high school career, October 7th and 8th of 2016, you met, and we all met, Hurricane Matthew. For the first time in a very long time, we were all ordered to evacuate Savannah. In your sophomore year, you started the school year in August 2017 with a historical total solar eclipse. Your junior year started out with a tornado in late July 2018. And then, of course, we had those mounds of snow delivered by Winter Storm Grayson in January of 2019. And this very school year, Hurricane Dorian made a brief appearance September 4th through 5th, 2019. And as we all know, it has been followed by the beginning of the 2019 COVID pandemic, which started, of course, for us in March of 2020. You, my dear friends, are very familiar with every kind of storm known to us all. And you survived it. You survived each one. With each one of these weather events, you were required to grow and to make change. Just as with these weather events and crises, you can expect to encounter changes and challenges in your life. In fact, don't just expect them, cause them. Progress rarely happens without change. And you have not only survived very difficult situations, but you've changed along with them. So feel free to change your mind. Strive to do and create things that you can't even imagine today. Pursue what others say is impossible and reinvent your own standards of success. Challenge your own ideas, trust in your own abilities, and have the courage to laugh at your own mistakes. I just know that you will find success After all, you are the Jenkins Warriors. And you, more than anyone, can accept a little change. I implore you to thank all of those who made it possible for you to meet this milestone today. We are all very proud of you. Good luck and congratulations to you, my resilient class of Herschel V. Jenkins High School 2020. It is my honor to introduce Dr. Dion Hoskins Brown, Vice President and Board Member, District 2. She will bring special greetings for the class of 2020.
Hello, my name is Dion Hoskins Brown, and I'm the District 2 School Board Representative for Savannah-Chatham County Public Schools. It is difficult to find another time in American history when the entire country shut down for a complete graduating class. Yet you, the Herschel V. Jenkins High School graduating class of 2020, have shown creativity and resilience in the face of unprecedented change. You have shown us all how to show joy under duress and grace under uncertainty. Congratulations to the Jenkins High School class of 2020, a class of true warriors.
Family, friends, and neighbors of the Herschel V. Jenkins High School Class of 2020, and most importantly, greetings to our graduating seniors. A special thank you to our school board president, Dr. Joe Buck, Dr. Dion Hoskins Brown, and other members of the Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Levette, and members of the administration for your commitment and dedication to our seniors in providing this time to celebrate and recognize our graduates' accomplishments. It is truly my honor and privilege to have this opportunity to participate in this virtual graduation today and recognize the senior class of Herschel V. Jenkins for their many years of dedication and hard work. The milestone you have prepared for during your years at HVJ is here, and we are so proud to be sharing this moment this morning with you and your family and friends. At this time, it is with great pleasure to introduce the Herschel V. Jenkins High School 2020 Salutatorian, Uday Malapula. During Uday's 4 years at HVJ, he has presented himself as a mature young man with an immense work ethic. He took the most rigorous courses available, either at the honors or the AP level. He has been a valuable member of the Science Olympiad team, the math team, science seminar, Model UN, Toastmasters, Explorer Post, and the National Honor Society. He participated in the Governor's Honors Program last summer and is a National Merit semifinalist. Uday has a passion and appreciation for learning. He has a positive attitude and an intrinsic drive to always better himself and work towards bigger and better things. He will continue to strive for excellence, and I am confident he will make his mark on the world through his future endeavors. I am proud to introduce Uday Malapula, our salutatorian.
Good morning, Dr. Levette, Dr. Buck, District 2 Board Member Dr. Hoskins Brown, Board Members, District Staff, Mrs. Handy, Faculty, Staff, Family, and Friends. First of all, I would like to thank our school district for not only providing me an education for the last 4 years, but arranging this virtual graduation ceremony to give us, the class of 2020, a full and final send-off during these unprecedented times. I feel incredibly honored to be able to represent Jenkins High School and share my thoughts this morning. So thank you to everyone who tuned in to show their full support. Now, as we are all clearly aware, things have changed dramatically in the last couple or so months, where life as we knew it seemed to hit a pause button. The path beyond is one paved with uncertainties and questions. When will life be back to some type of normal? How much will actually change once we get back to this normal? For these questions, we currently do not have a clear answer. And this is what causes this shared sense of anxiety, this mass panic. However, one thing is for sure that many of us do not usually consider. Living through this time of hardship is one of the greatest life lessons you could ask for. By limiting ourselves to only what we necessarily need, we redirect our focus towards the most important things in life, family values and health. At the same time, as we miss out on the things we once took for granted, we birth a sense of desire within ourselves, a yearning that, when shaped properly, can propel us towards whatever we want to achieve. Life through these hard times is a test of our perseverance, and going through these unorthodox days is making us mentally stronger. Moreover, through this pandemic, we will learn the value of planning ahead into the future, having foresight for what may come and using creative approaches to solve life's hurdles. I like to think of life as a series of personal metamorphoses, a continuous cycle of growth, and as high school seniors surpassing a major milestone into adulthood, we are going through one of the biggest personal changes within our lifetimes. With this, in the face of this pandemic, I want to further emphasize on just some of the life lessons I've picked up during my 4 years at Jenkins High School. My father always told me to have a strong mindset with whatever I do, and these are just some things that I feel exemplify a strong mindset. First and foremost, remember to respect your family. It is through their countless sacrifices and unlimited support that you are able to reach this stage in your life today. So wherever you end up with your endeavors, never forget the people who elevated you to that position. Similarly, do not neglect your health. As adolescents, it is all too easy for us to feel invincible sometimes, that certain habits and activities we indulge in won't affect us in the long run. Sometimes we make it so worked up with our superficial priorities that we forget to maintain our well-being. So please, don't forget to look ahead and maintain a healthy lifestyle, as your future self will thank you later. My next tip is to capitalize on what life has in store for you. So often, we tend to complain about what we don't have, constantly comparing ourselves with others who seem better off. As someone who's fallen into this trap before, I want to tell you that those constant comparisons are a complete waste of your time and health. Instead, be grateful for what you have in front of you and use those resources to your advantage. You can't simply ask your goals to be fulfilled, so get creative with what you have, work efficiently, and earn your achievements. Likewise, realize that your personal connections, your network, is crucial for any life accomplishment. In The Office, Michael Scott once said, "In the end, life and business are about human connections." And this is a very valid point. No one has ever made it big in life solely by themselves. So don't hesitate to build healthy relationships with different people in your community, as you'll never know who may end up helping you, and vice versa. My last tip for my fellow warriors is for you guys to have an ever-growing curiosity for the things around you. To live life without learning anything new is to not live life at all. So for the years to come, read new books. Meet and get to know people who are different from you. Try new experiences and challenge your perspectives. All I ask is that you guys explore. Thank you.
Thank you, Uday, for those special remarks. Please join me now in congratulating the Herschel V. Jenkins High School Class of 2020 valedictorian, Varin Merchandani. During Varin's time at HVJ, he has presented himself as a pleasant, positive, and ambitious young man. He has taken the most rigorous courses available to him either at the honors level or at the AP level. Varin has also taken numerous college courses through dual enrollment at Georgia Southern University. He has been active in a multitude of activities within the school and in his community. He has served in leadership positions for the National Honor Society, Math Club, and the Science Olympiad team. He was a member of the FIRST Robotics team and the school soccer team. Varin served as a community leader by serving on the Chatham County Youth Commission for 2 years. Varin's perseverance, optimism, and ability to think critically will allow him the opportunity to give back to the world and make a positive impact on all that he involves himself with. I am extremely proud this morning to introduce Varin Merchandani, our valedictorian. Varin?
Good morning, Dr. Levette, Dr. Buck, District 2 Board Member Dr. Hoskins Brown, Board Members, District Staff, Mrs. Handy, Faculty, Staff, Family, and Friends. I would like to start off by welcoming you all to the HVJ Class of 2020 graduation ceremony. We did it. I'm honored to be standing here and giving my remarks to you all as we share this long-awaited moment together. Before I start, I would just like to thank the faculty, staff, parents, family, and friends that have supported each and every one of us till this point. We really couldn't have done it without you. I also would like to thank all of those involved in arranging the senior car parade and this virtual ceremony. We're thankful that you considered the class of 2020 and put an effort to still honor us through these difficult times. Jenkins High School will be a name that I'll always carry in my heart. This has been my second home. Some of my fondest memories were made here. And this is where I've met some of the most influential people in my life. From cracking up jokes in math class, I still think they're funny, to long bus rides on the way to soccer games, all I can remember are good times. I've grown so much throughout my time at Jenkins, and it has led me to become a more focused, outgoing, and responsible individual who's ready to tackle college and what lies after. I'm very grateful for all of the outstanding teachers and friends who inspired me to continue to work hard and challenge myself, as well as being there for when I needed them the most. High school's been a special journey for all of us. We've been able to create so many lasting relationships and experiences with the amazing people that we can proudly call our principals, our counselors, our teachers, and our friends. We've stuck by each other's sides and been there for one another during good times and times when things got rough. No one said it was going to be easy. There wasn't an instruction manual for high school, and there most certainly isn't an instruction manual for life. But these 4 years have made us who we are and prepared us for what comes next. While I've learned a lot throughout these 4 years, I'd have to say that the biggest lesson I've learned from high school is that good grades and good test scores don't measure success. Success is measured by one's dedication, passion, drive, and ability to form meaningful relationships. These traits define you and is what will make you happy and satisfied in the long run. In the real world, numbers won't get you very far. So instead, take the time to work on discovering yourself. Figure out your true passions. What excites you? What gets you up in the morning? Set goals and strive to achieve them. This is the time to start chasing your dreams. We're young. We can accomplish anything we set our mind to. Whenever I reflect back on the past year, all I can think of is, man, we didn't even get to finish. We didn't get the full experience, complete with all of our senior week activities, prom, the chance to even say goodbye, and so much more. It sucks. It really does. Many of the things we took for granted were taken away, putting us to the test. However, overcoming this challenge proves that we are strong, resilient, and able to get past whatever life throws at us. One thing I want the class of 2020 to take away from all this is that we are unique. Tell me who else has had a virtual graduation. Exactly, no one has. We now have a story to tell, a story that reminds us of the sacrifices that we made during this global pandemic. We're staying home and saving the world. I urge you not to think of this as a sad time, but rather as a time for when we put aside our own personal desires for the greater good, a time for when we worked on ourselves, a time for when we bonded with family, and finally, a time for when we were able to look back and appreciate all of the people who have made this experience cherishable. It's been a crazy ride, and I'm happy I was able to share with you the class of 2020. As we embark on our different paths, I wish you the best of luck. Once a warrior, always a warrior. Thank you.
Thank you, Uday and Varin, for those encouraging words. Graduates, it is my hope that you will cherish the memories that were shared in their speeches and value the words spoken by these bright young men. Now, would all graduates please stand at this time as we declare you graduates? Family members, this is where I need your help. Please make sure your graduate is standing and hopefully wearing that bright red cap and gown. Having met the requirements of the Savannah-Chatham County Board of Education and the Board of Education of the State of Georgia, I hereby declare, by the power vested in me, that you, the class of 2020, are graduates of the Savannah-Chatham County Public School System. Congratulations. Please be seated now as we will honor each graduate as their name is called individually by Mrs. Grace Harrington.
Madison Cheyenne Acevedo. Shanley Olga Aguero. Nikolai Igorovich Aksanov, honor graduate. Radnesia Nicole Alexander. Quantre Clarence Alston. Samantha Abigail Alvarado. Jada Milan Anderson. Niaja Anderson. Rodney Trenneth Anderson. Tyra Gabrielle Andrews, honor graduate. Jada Malon Arkwright, honor graduate. Shania Mercedes Taishe Baker. Caleb Ryan Baldinelli, honor graduate. Carol Malare Batinga, honor graduate. Terrence Dwayne Best. Herman Marquise Bias. Anaya Lene Biggins. Kelvin Octavian Biggins. Daniel Benjamin Birch, honor graduate. Zachary Thomas Blazowski, honor graduate and Georgia Scholar. Abriana Bonaparte. Jessica Arielle Bostic, honor graduate. Angelica Robin Briggs. Jeremiah Johannes Brinson. Dominique Brown. Kevon Jamil Brown, honor graduate. Maurice Brown. Catherine Brumbelow. Alora Bruner. Julia Bria Bryant. Kenai Latrice Bryant. Shania Nicole Bryant. David Leslie Buckley. Darius Dewan Xavier Bush. Ashley Mona Bird. Annette Camargo Vera, honor graduate. Gennario Romel Campbell. Jasmine Elizabeth Campbell. Janaya Shat Alicia Carter. Joa Azel Cash. Zane Thomas Karn. Drewandre Naquan Chapman. Ashton Colby Cheatham. Christopher Coleman. Samaya Tiona Coleman. Eric Layton Conley. Natasha Janae Cooper. Talia Cooper. Alyssa Cowart. Gabriella Frances Cubbage, honor graduate. Macy Zantoyas Cummings. Alex Leandro DeLucio. Kevin Long Knock Dang. Zafir Ibn Sadiq Daniels. Jenna Arlene Daughtry. Philip Jackson Deese, honor graduate and Georgia Scholar. Devontae Joseph Delagal. Xavier Dempsey. Tania Nicole Doris. Jemaya Tayon Dorch. James Richard Dorch. Dalen Jameer Dotson. Zaquana Crystal Dunbar. Jakayla Anaya Edy. Jordan Bryce Everett. Jamel Milton Fauntleroy. Moesha Denise Folston. William Frederick. Alexander Sebastian Gallerani, honor graduate. Kelvin Raymond Garcia, honor graduate. Luis Antonio Garcia Parra. Keon Gary. Hyland Sebastian Lil J. Generalette. Deja Jordan Gillens, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Todd Glaze. Tayshawn Jabray Glover. Aaron Gordon. Eric Darrell Gordon. Andasia Green. Skylar Elise Griffin. Jaria Ashley Grimes. Donovan Hall. Renice Marie Hall. Dontavious Sykeen Hamilton. Jesse Powell Harrelson. Jamisha Lanaya Harris. Nicholas Wayne Hawkins. Stacy Hayes. Melvin Hazard. Naisha Henley. Jasmine Annette Henry. Hania Larissa Hernandez. Nathaniel Hayward. Janori Markel Higginbottom. Lavanya Janupe K. Holland. Malachi Christopher Holloway. Janaya Marie Houston. Daia Renaya Nakiria Huckabee. Jamirian Hunter. Isaiah Aubrey Hyman. Nadia Eason Omer. Alberto Eninguez. Montez Jackson. Samuel Stephen James. William Grant Joyambi. Norvell Jenkins. Antonio Martinez Johnson. Brianna Johnson. Daquan Zachary Johnson. Elohim Fearon Johnson. Enoch David Johnson, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Jamisha Johnson. Marielle Danae Johnson. Tierra Johnson. Christasia Jones. Darius Milton Jones. Robert Jones. Shatari Laverne Jones. Samuel Timothy Kelly, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Alexander Lacey. Jaleel Ian Larry. Amar Nathan Lee. Diana Lewis. Na Lin, Honor Graduate. O'Shea Lumpkin. Suenasia Wanene Macarenas. Hunter Emmanuel Mace, Honor Graduate. Uday Teja Malapula, Salutatorian, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate, and Georgia Scholar. William Fiane Malanda, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Carson Arnold Mason, Honor Graduate. Antonio Michael Mattson, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Clay Alexander McFarlane. William McIlrath. Kyrie Elijah McLean, Honor Graduate. Anwar Tamari McPherson. Bethany Ariana McPherson. Christopher Middleton. Jamal Omari Mike. Sherianna Miller. Varendra Shyam Merchandani, Valedictorian, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate, and Georgia Scholar. Dale Mock. Anaya Kenyatta Moore. Brianna Gabrielle Morgan. Dejan Maurice Morgan. Isaiah Renardo Moultrie. Miracle LaJoy Murray. Malik Myers. Deeksha Negi, Honor Graduate. Clavon Newton. On Vuvon Nguyen, Superintendent Award Honor Graduate. Kien Pham Trung Nguyen. Darian Joseph Nicholson. Felicia Norman. Kelly Odell. Olivia Alexis Olive. Amon Tyree Oliver. Alexandra Kyle De Guzman Olpindo. Edward Osborne. Joshua Allen Osborne. Lamaya Patience Parker Bearfield, Honor Graduate. Micah Tyvon Parks. Jay Dipakumar Patel, Honor Graduate. Florina Marcia Patterson. Jason Perdue. Abigail Maria Fitzer. Nicholas Polite. Brianne Rena Pound. Kimani Jalima Prelu. Andrea Roberson. Brian Roberson. Jabrell Alwyn Roberts. Zachary Evan Roberts. David Patrick Ruddy. Anaya Monet Sanders. Ashton Paige Scarberry. Haley Scarpitti. Anthony Ray Scott. Holly Isabel Scott. Jaquan Ramon Scott. Terrence Trayvon Scott. Kennedy Morgan Lachey Screven. Thomas Benton Selders. Janiyah Alicia Sellers. Gregory John Shields III. Jarrell Simmons. Taurus Marquise Simmons. Durrance Jamar Sims. Judah Smith. Shemiah Renee Smith. Victoria Gabrielle Smith. Zipporah Danielle Smith. Alicia Monique Solomon. Angel Soto. Carrie Jean Wambui Sutherland. Akilo Kenyatta Stone. Christian Hope Sturgis, honor graduate. Andrew Michael Sutton. Hawa Dimba Sai. Melvin Thompson. Dylan Matthew Turner, honor graduate. Robert Clayton Upton, honor graduate. Natalie Elise Van Ellison. Jonathan Vega. Javon Damar Venable Orr. Brianna Corinne Vernado. Jonathan Hong Vo, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Isis Wade. Lucy Wang, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate. Shania Kim Janasia Washington. Tamara Latrice Washington. Ayana Renee Watkins. Pink Ariel Hanaya Watson. Kalisha Wiggins. Ahmad Rayshon Williams. Navaya Denise Williams. Rakim Romel Williams. Raven Williams. Takiria Williams. Gabrielle Ann Wilson. Nathaniel Wilson Jr. Maya Jalea Worlds. Ariana Victoria Wright. Kiara Wright. Shade Janae Wright. Javori Yeomans. Masai Young. Nakaya Amani Young. Tanaya Francina Young. Anna Paula Yuxi Saisa. Joseph Michael Zeitz. Jose Zazueta. Jose Carlos Maridiega Zelaya. Eric Zhang, Superintendent Award, Honor Graduate.
Thank you, Mrs. Harrington. Congratulations to the class of 2020. The graduates presented to you in the slide presentation, I am proud to say, are an assemblage of powerful, congenial, and smart young men and women. These young people have made me extremely proud to be an educator and bring honor to the teachers, the counselors, and staff that have worked with them through their years as students of Herschel V. Jenkins High School. I am especially proud of their display of courage and resilience during the time of the COVID-19 global pandemic. This has truly been an unusual ending to what we typically call a normal school term. However, I know wholeheartedly that the class of 2020, with their strength and determination, will see this pandemic as a part of history and will contribute to society in ways that will help us overcome the challenges we still face. Herschel V. Jenkins High School, along with the other fine schools in this system, has empowered these young people to go forth and make the world a better, safer place to live, which has become more essential than ever before. The honors they have earned speak to their preparedness and their scholarship. This group of over 240 candidates for graduation has created many reasons for the Herschel V. Jenkins High School family to celebrate this morning. I am pleased to share with you just some of the honors earned by the class of 2020 at HVJ. 35 honor graduates, 11 Superintendent's Award recipients, 2 AP Scholars with Distinction, 4 AP Scholars with Honors, 8 AP Scholars, 2 Star Students, 1 National Merit Semifinalist, Governor's Honors Program Participant, 16 Fine Arts Diploma Seals, 1 Navy ROTC Scholarship Award, 1 Coast Guard Academy Appointment, 3 Eagle Scouts, okay. 4 Georgia Scholars, All-State Band Participants, Social Science Fair State Winners, the State Winner of the Digital Video Production Competition, and he is now headed national for further competition. The football team advanced to the quarterfinals and made school history. 11 college athletic signees, and approximately $3.3 million in scholarships has been awarded. Congratulations to the class of 2020. Again, your scholarship and appreciation for academic excellence and community commitment have brought honor to Herschel V. Jenkins High School and the Savannah-Chatham County Public School System. We have had a remarkable year of accomplishments, and it's been my pleasure to serve as your principal. In just a few short moments, I will have the pleasure of declaring you graduates of Warrior Nation. As alumni, I encourage you to keep Herschel V. Jenkins High School a part of you and support our current students and keep an eye on our building project as it reaches completion. You were instrumental in the planning stages of this project, and you will forever remember the phases of change that we encountered this year as the project began, just as there have been numerous changes to how we function as a society during a global pandemic. As I close, please remember this quote by Ralph Waldo Emerson: "What lies behind us and what lies before us are small matters compared to what lies within us. Having been a part of your lives for the past 4 years, I know the potential of what lies within each of you, and I encourage you to use those strengths to make your mark on the world. At this time, we would like to take this opportunity to make a special announcement to a very deserving faculty member. We are excited to share with you this morning that a $500 grant award made possible by the Educate Chatham Foundation to the faculty member who has been nominated by our graduating class this year as this year's inspirational educator. Congratulations to Coach Brianna Brooker. You are the 2020 Inspirational Educator. Coach Brooker is the sports marketing teacher and serves as the head girls basketball coach at HVJ. Congratulations, Coach Brooker, and thank you for your continued dedication and commitment to education. And now, I ask that each graduate from the class of 2020, from wherever you are, to please stand again. I ask that you stand tall and you be proud, for you will forever be remembered as the graduating class who made milestones and history as the world addressed a global pandemic. As our valedictorian Varen and our salutatorian Uday expressed previously, how many graduating classes can say they had a virtual graduation, a cap and gown parade celebration, and a senior celebration dance video with over 1.9 million social media views? Although we are celebrating through a different platform, it's truly been an honor to share this time with you during this virtual graduation. It's a joyous occasion for all. And on behalf of Dr. Connors, Mr. Williams, and all of the faculty and staff at HVJ, we are extremely proud of each of you. We love you, and we wish you the very best in the years to come. Now, for the moment you have anxiously waited for, again, graduates, you should be standing at this time. Superintendent Dr. Levitt, Board of Education President Dr. Joe Buck, District Representative Dr. Dion Hoskins Brown, and other members of the Board of Education and Administration, it is my pleasure and honor to certify that these distinguished students have successfully completed the requirements for graduation for the state of Georgia and the Savannah-Chatham County Board of Education. Students, at this time, please take a moment to move your tassel from the right to the left of your graduation cap. It is my honor and privilege to declare you a graduate of Herschel B. Jenkins High School, class of 2020. And now we have a very special guest who, under traditional circumstances, does not speak at the graduating ceremonies, but shakes the hand of each and every graduate. However, he will close our ceremony today with a special message. It brings me great honor to introduce you to our school board president, Dr. Joe Buck, for closing remarks. Dr. Buck.
Good morning, graduates. It's my pleasure to congratulate you on your graduation from Jenkins High School. In many ways, this event is more of a commencement than a graduation. Your achievement today begins a new phase in your life. From here, you will take your skills and achievements that you have learned and earned and move to new and next events in your life. Each of you came to Jenkins with the unique past experiences that make you you. The experiences here, classes, activities, relationships, have all furthered your development. The faculty and staff who are dedicated to sharing their knowledge and their love of life have assisted you in developing your own moral code and emotional GPS. Mark Twain said that the two most important days in your life are the day that you're born and the day that you discover why you are born. My hope for each of you is that you have discovered that at Jenkins High School. Recent events have caused you to have new experiences that none of us could have foreseen. You can take these last few months and let them make you bitter, or you can take this experience and let it change you for the better. You can spend time complaining, or you can work hard to profit from this experience. We only get one chance in life. Take the time to focus on the fact that we're all much more alike than we are different. We are all individuals who want to love and be loved. I believe that all of us want to leave this world a better place. Find a life's work that you have a passion for and pursue it with all of your being, whether that's a job, a profession, the military, whatever. Make certain that you do it with your best effort. Along the way, find time to laugh and have fun. Life is too short not to laugh. Your principal has certified that you have met all the requirements for graduation from Jenkins High School. On behalf of the members of the Board of Education for Savannah-Chatham County, I confer on you and congratulate you on that degree that you have earned, with all the rights and privileges thereto appertaining. One last assignment. Wherever you are right now, home or with friends and family, take out your phone and take a selfie. Immediately post it on your media, social media, and say, hashtag high school graduate, hashtag SCCPSS, pass the cap. Always remember that the legacy you will leave is the life that you live. Leave a legacy. This is the conclusion of the Jenkins High School 2020 graduation. Congratulations and good luck to you and your future endeavors. Enjoy your celebration with your friends and family. This concludes our ceremony.